Jr. Thank you very much, Michael. Ladies and gentlemen, indeed, we do welcome you to the epicenter of the sports world, the MGM Grand Garden Arena. We're going to continue our weigh-ins with our next featured attraction. Of course, we are right here at the place where history will be made tomorrow night. This bout coming away brought to you by Mayweather Promotions in association with Showtime Pay-Per-View and HBO Pay-Per-View. Ladies and gentlemen, we are ready to bring our fighters up to the stage. 10 rounds of boxing in a featherweight special attraction. Introducing a tough veteran of 20 professional bouts, he has never been stopped. From Tijuana, Baja California, Mexico, please welcome Jose. Step onto the scale. His record 17-3 with 8 knockouts. Once again, Jose Tigre Cayetano. Weight limit on this fight is 126 pounds. Jose Cayetano, 125 pounds. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we invite his opponent up to the stage at this time in this 10-round non-title bout. His record, 29 wins, no losses, one draw with 17 wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of Rosemead, California, by way of Huetamo, Michoacan, Mexico. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the former IBF Bantamweight Champion of the World and the current WBC Super Bantamweight Champion of the World, introducing Leo, El Terremoto. Santa Cruz weighs in at 124.5 pounds. 124.5 pounds. There they are, ladies and gentlemen, 10 rounds of boxing in a featherweight special attraction. In this bout, sponsored by Paramount Pictures and Skydance Productions, Terminator Genesis in theaters July 1st, Mexico, live it to believe it, and Paramount Pictures and Skydance Productions, Mission Impossible, Rogue Nation, in theaters at IMAX, July 31st.